This is Greg Sidor of Shapiro, Lifshitz & Schramm, and this is a must-know minute. Today I would like to discuss how to avoid tax trouble by ensuring that your construction workers are correctly classified. Generally speaking, workers can be classified either as employees of the business or as independent contractors. Why is this classification important? Well, because it determines whether the business must withhold income taxes and pay Social Security, Medicare, and unemployment taxes on wages paid out to its workers. Generally speaking, employers must withhold and pay income taxes for employees, but don't need to withhold and pay income taxes for independent contractors. How does a business determine whether to classify its workers as employees or independent contractors? Well, that basically comes down to the degree of control the business exercises over its workers. The more control it exercises over its workers, the more likely the worker will be classified as an employee. The IRS has three categories or factors that it looks at to determine the classification of workers. It is behavior control, financial control, and the relationship of the parties. No one factor is determinative, and you need to assess the entire relationship. For more information on those factors and for some construction-related examples, please review IRS Publication 15A. I'm Greg Sidor, and this is a must-know minute.